All right, what's up, guys? We're back, and we are going to play the Outer Worlds. And this is part. Fuck, I don't even know. I think part 9. Outer Worlds part 9. Yeah, Outer Worlds part 9. We're going to play the Outer Worlds. And hopefully crank out the rest of these Roseway side quests. Any of you who watched the BioShock video, the audio was a little quiet. I forget how or why that happened, but the issue's resolved now, so you should be able to hear the game a lot better. So yeah, basically our goal tonight is to get all these side quests done in the Roseway, and then maybe touch down on another planet or try to do more quests. Oh shit.
I'll keep it down.
Oh.
On it.
Sorry, I can't.
I got another fight in me.
Ah, for fuck's sake.
That was made for the 50th anniversary of the Hope. Remember that? I just got back from school. Dad set candles on our doorstep.
Thank you.
hit this place pretty well. Whatever, I guess they don't want to fight. Cool. Cool by me.
Makes you wonder about their labs. hide something valuable in plain sight.
Nailed him, Captain!
So now we gotta rescue this guy. And then we'll have done all the quests. Yay for us.
Many trees in Edgewater. Seems a shame to cut them down. Gotta be where Mr. Jameson is. I hope he's okay. Nicely done.
All right. Oh, damn. This was a cool little planet. Let's go turn in all these quests, maybe level up. All right, let's turn in all these quests and then we'll probably get started on Passage to Anywhere, because that, I believe, that opens us up to other Groundbreaker quests.
Did you find my...
Jameson. I didn't do right by him, did I? Only cared about how he helped or hurt my research. You understand nothing. Me, least of all. I'd never own up to that. But it'd be true. It's this place, this colony. You can see that. You're right. And what...
All right. Turn in this quest.
Seriously.
It's been a real long day.
It's a shitty cigarette case. I wasn't gonna fight.
There we go, that's what I thought.
So, you gonna stand here and lord it over me or what?
That's right I am. You bet a few fucking bet. Now we're gonna redeem the quest at Roseway. More experience. We're just crushing it.
What? Anton would have just given them to... Sadly true. So be it. Much obliged. Voila! I can't be caught with this.
Any news? Don't keep me in. This is gonna make me. Take pleasure.
All right. Completed all the quests on Roseway.
I was about to watch the latest episode in Halcyon Helen's thrilling serial adventure. Welcome back, Captain. Now that you...
Well done. You'll love Monarch. Exotic climate, violent native species, fascinating culture, really. You'll need to speak with Hiram Blythe. He's known as the Information Broker, and for good reason. If anyone knows where I can find those chemicals, it's Hiram. I need those chemicals to revive the Hope's colonists. They can help us fight back against the Board. They can help us set things right. If we don't put a stop to... You'll want to hire the services of a skin. Once you have everything you need, make your way to Hiram Blythe. Come. Best...
that's on Monarch. I don't know if I want to go to Monarch yet.
What you reading, Max?
If I tell you, will you leave me alone?
Something on. No. Aw, come.
Go to Groundbreaker.
Destination reached. The Groundbreaker.
Keep quiet, Cap.
Oh shit, people can see me. Fuck it. Alright, where the fuck am I going? Alright, hold on. Alright, there we go.
There's those purple berry plants.
Can't say I wasn't hoping for more, but I suppose I've got.
Thank you. All right, cool.
Welcome to you the one. Miss Lily has been Hey, Doc Fenhill.
Hey, Tobias.
Good as you took some yep.
Workplace.
Sure, these. Swell. Here goes. Welcome to. Glad to have. Oh, just stay. Knew you were.
Watch yourself in Stellar Bay, Captain. If you think this neighborhood is rough. My guy in Stellar Bay had a lead on some salvage. Find the lead and bring it to Catherine. A few of my... One of...
But it can be...
You...
All right. Very well. Well, that was pretty good for today. I'm gonna figure out what side quests we need to get. We have to the remaining side quests on Groundbreaker. Figure that out, and we'll get on that in the next episode. But for now, we're gonna save and. Call it an episode. So I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, be sure to like, subscribe, get active in the Discord, and until next time, peace out.